What we have here is an age-old battle between a Subaru and a Mitsubishi. But better yet, what we have here is a coilover suspension versus an airbag system. So we're here today to prove to you that air suspension can handle. So stay tuned and watch as we rip through this autocross track. Just in the car with Ao in the Subaru behind us, and now we're gonna move our V-Box and try out the Evo. So I'm hoping that we can either beat the time or not beat the time. Now, for all of you who are thinking if this was a fair match, now the Subaru's been tuned to about 320 wheel horsepower, and this guy's been tuned to about 340 wheel horsepower. So the trick here now is which suspension is gonna handle better, right? So we're gonna find out. Here's Ao about to try the Evo.
Yeah.
And trying to beat a time of 41 point what? So there you have it. The official times for the Subaru was 41.2 versus the Evo, which was 40.7, but Ao couldn't take it. So he tried it again on his Subaru and he clocked the time of about 40. Now, we can do this all day and shave times from each car, but we're not out to show you that air suspension is better than coilovers. In fact, we're just trying to show you that air suspension handles. So hope you enjoyed our little shootout, and we're gonna bring to you a part 2 for a drift video.